So here is our target in the hills of White House. Barely you can see. Now I'll be viewing it with the homemade telescope, that is 62mm refractor. So now you can see the details of the house. So now I have increased the zoom by 56x. Here you can see the even the workers working there in the house. Here is some other views of the hills. So let's see how to make the telescope. So you'll be needing the following things. So I'm firstly coloring all the outer surfaces. If you want, you can color the outer surfaces, or if you don't want, then it's fine. But inside the surfaces of the PVC pipes, it's recommended to paint it black so that it stops all kind of reflection inside the tube. Okay, so the measurement should be from the objective lens till the eyepiece. It should be 700mm, because the achromatic lens we are using, the focal lens the focal length of the achromatic lens is 700mm. So the distance from the objective lens to the eyepiece should be 700mm, and some extra distances also I have added with the help of the focuser, so that if we need some extra distance that is more than 700mm or less than 700mm, if we need, so that we can cover up the distances by using the focuser. So the setup should be in that way, so that you can even increase a little bit the length that is more than 700, and even you can decrease the length of 700mm by using the focuser. So you should make the setup in that way. So here I am unboxing the things that I have ordered. This one is your achromatic lens, 62mm. While inserting the achromatic lens inside the reducer, the curved surface of the lens should be towards outside, so that it can collect the lights from outside to the inside of the tube. So here is the reminder, the curved surface of the lens should be towards out or outside of the telescope. So I have inserted the lens inside the reducer and I have cleaned it a little bit. Then this one is the focuser. You have to set up the things in that way. Already I have mentioned the materials that will be needing us. So here is the focuser. It is recommended that if you buy a focuser, better not to use this kind of homemade focusers, because if you buy, it will be much easier for you, and plus it will obviously give a quite good image. Even if it is a cheap focuser, it is recommended to buy a focuser, but just for the purpose of making, I'm just showing you to how to make the focuser also in a manual way or at home only. So this is how you set up, and I have put the in diagonal because the image appearing in this telescope will be inverted, so you have to put this diagonal. It's the one where I have replaced my manual focuser with an online ordered focuser. So our telescope is ready. And here images that I have captured with the help of this telescope. So you can subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Stay tuned to Distorted Dimension. Thank you.